Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jacob Restituto. I'm a musician from Northport, New York, and today we're reacting to him breaking down Change by NF off of the Search album. I'm actually a big fan of NF. I think he's got a really, really, really great storytelling ability. He has, the emotion he puts in his rap is unbelievable. I also like his cinematic Berry style of production. He uses really big timpani kind of sounds, and just like, I really like that. So this was a request. As always, you can leave your request in the comments below, or if you want to check out my music, there's a link in the description, or you can also just type in Jacob Restituto wherever you listen. And do me a favor, if you like this video and learn something new or just enjoy it, just do me a favor and share this with somebody that also likes NF. Let's see what we got. This is Change, actually. Little side comment, actually, just before we comment. I'm sorry, we're 5 seconds and I apologize. But this, actually, I listened to this album straight through when it came out. I'm actually a pretty decent fan of him. Love how that thing kind of like almost feels like it's getting closer and farther away, up and down. I think it's so cool. Also, the pizzicato on the strings. Pizzicato is plucking, the fancy term for plucking strings.
Yeah, look, I don't do drugs. I'm addicted to the pain, though. Yeah, I've been on it for a while, don't know how to put it down. Gotta have it, it's a habit, I'ma break though. I just wanna take a hit, keep saying I'ma quit, keep saying I'ma leave, but I stay though. I just want a little.
I love the dryness on his vocals too. Like, there's not a lot of reverb. It's just like, it's very focused on his vocals.
Fix, I don't wanna take a risk. I don't like it when I drift from the safe zone. But lately I've been thinking I'ma have to. Letting go of things that I'm attached to. World don't stop just because I'm in a bad mood. You don't know what love is to you, holding on to something that you can't lose. That's why I'm trying to get it together. Sleeves up, putting work in, trying to be better. I like to rap, but I ain't gonna do it forever. Forget the charts, I'ma focus in a hold in my head. A moment I get up, I just wanna know nice. I'm doing my best. And if I'm not, Lord forgive me, you can have the regrets. Cause I can feel the water trying to go up over my head. Most of my life I always felt like.
I like how everything's kind of very staccato, the bum bum, bum bum. It's very staccato, and just the only thing that's what's called legato is the opposite of staccato. Staccato, legato. Staccato means like short, legato, like a ligament, means long, connected. The only thing that's legato is the vocal riff, the that's moving around in there.
Like I was holding my breath, holding my chest, to be honest, so I'm tired of it. Looking for something in my life to be inspired again. I like to walk around and act like I don't know what it is, but I know what it is. I just never want to commit, running from.
Nice. It's such a cool song, man. I forgot about this one. Thank you for the request. Cool. I like the reverse swell into it, and then I like how that vocal riff comes back. So what's interesting is that vocal riff doesn't stop this whole song, or at least from my memory, it doesn't stop the whole song. But it doesn't get repetitive, which is very unique. Because like if you keep something in a whole song, your ear usually gets tired of hearing it. But it gets actually very loud in the chorus, and I just think it's really, really cool. If you know where it came from, I'd love to know.
I'm searching for
change. Love those reverse swells, man.
I'm looking for change. I just want change. I don't like new things. Got a lot of mood swings. Oh, you want to tell me something
strings.
Negative? I don't want to hear what you think. Yeah, tossing in my sleep. Every night for like 2 weeks. Thinking about how I could have done this or done that better, can't help it, that's just me.
Lies.
That's just me avoiding the change. Yeah, it's probably why the issues ain't going away. Yeah, it's probably why I always sit around and complain, telling myself that I ain't never getting out of this place, out of my face. If you're telling me I need to be different, that's the issue though. I'm always insecurity driven, taking the wrong turns, acting like I know where I'm headed, waiting for something bad to happen. I can snap any minute I need.
Change.
Yeah, it's kind of easy to say, right? But difficult to do it when I feel like I hate life and everyone around me kind of thinks I'm a.
Now we're starting to get a little bit more like full with those strings coming in. Still
great guy, but
very,
so I think I'm a
staccato.
Something that I know I should do. I'm a little uncomfortable to tell you the truth, but to be honest with you lately, I got nothing to lose. See, I've always been full of pain, but now I'm making some room. Looking for
change.
I'm looking for.
Love the staccato, so cool.
I'm searching for
change.
I'm looking for
change.
I just want.
I need a moment.
Oh, okay. So it does stop, I guess.
I don't like change, but I'll try it. I don't want.
So it stops right here. Like, now it's a B section. Like, more like a bridge where at the piano. Really nice piano sound.
I should or I shouldn't do. Why are they always defiant? See, all my emotions
like
are liars.
That.
All my emotions are violent.
Still with that like pizzicato strings, we also have a droning string up in the high end, like almost like
they
a pad. Like,
to find me, mention a name and everybody riots.
Yeah.
That's why I'm checking my vitals. They keep on working, but I know breathing don't mean you're alive. So I bag up all of my
wow.
trash and walk
breathing.
Out on my tightrope.
breathing don't mean you're alive. Just pretty wild. Positive good lyric. My rivals. I'm trying to be on their He's side, a fantastic though. Lyricist. Should I feel comfortable? I don't. Last year I felt suicidal. This year I might do something different, like talking to God. Oh, cool, cool, cool. Very cool. I hear the swell, like, building up. Also really like that lyric, last year I felt suicidal, but this year I might do something different, like talking to God, though. This is a jam. I'm searching for I'm looking for Such a jam, man. Pumps you up. I'm searching for I'm looking for I'm looking for Kinda wish that the hi-hats were a little louder, though. I'm searching for I'm looking for Back with the pizzicato. Serious reverb on that pizzicato string right there. Huh, sweet. Very, very cool. All right, that was Change by NF. Very, very, very cool song, man. He's got some serious, he's a serious lyricist, man. Kudos to him. All right, as always, you can leave a comment if you want me to react to and break down any of your favorite songs, or if you want to check out my music, it'd be very much appreciated. It's Jacob Restituto wherever you listen. There's a link in the description. Question of the day today is, where did you first hear of NF? All right, peace out. See you guys later. Sorry, save us all.